my oblivion will please him. Can I ever be a man in his great eyes? How can I hope to best those beasts? Father can command all he wants, but I am no warrior.
Your father has you hunting scorpions, boy.
Boy? Another come to patronize me? Forgive me. I am tired of trying to make him understand. Him in his damn trials. I do not want to walk his path, Neb.
Bayek. You wish to choose for yourself. Tell me of this ceremony you risk your life for.
He thinks it will make me a man. Accept my responsibilities. Recover the symbols. Strength, protection, power. Folklore and fallacies.
But you do not want to defy him. Even if that means oblivion. Perhaps I could be your champion.
And what would that make me? A coward? A failure?
Ah, smart. Such trials are not the only thing that make a man. I will teach my son this.
By Ra's light, you are right, Bayek. I will wait for you north of here.
Scorpion's blood, a vigorous symbol of strength.
You did it? You got the blood? Was it terrifying? Pitted against a fearsome foe, not knowing if you would live or die?
You have a way with words.
Do you think? My dearest wish is to be a scribe.
Does your father know this?
The mighty warrior? It would shame him to have a writer for an heir.
He will want his legacy to be a good son. What is our next trial?
The symbol of protection. We must steal an Ankh from the caverns of the Valiant. Can it be desecration in the realm of the dead?
I will return to you when I have it.
For the final trial, come find me at the end to the caverns.
Here are vigilant. Hey, what? Sandstorm coming. A token of life and protection. Setna's father means to show him a tenet of manhood. Protect those in your care. sandstorm coming. Lost.
Such a small thing? Was it very hard to get? Did the spirits of the fallen scream and shriek? Wrap their icy fingers around your throat?
Hey, you have a vivid imagination.
It is both a blessing and a curse. Mm.
What happens when the trials are done?
I will confront my father. Do you think he will hear me?
Stand strong and proud. He will hear you.
The last trial is to take the Pharaoh's pastiche from the Great Sand Sea. It will be spewed forth from the desert.
The symbol of power is the beard.
A boy is a boy no longer with hair on his chin. I will meet you at the Sanctum of Hasiesi.
man's strength lies in his beard. And yet, I let Aya shave mine off. What will Setna's father do with such a trinket? Mountains of sand.
Great Rameses, keeper of harmony and balance. My father, your trials are completed. Your will done. But I will not follow you. My path is my own to walk.
Son. You are not the lion leading an army of sheep, Bayek. But their destinies are forged in the flames you lit. Let that bring you peace.
Shh.
the story of our quest. He has cast me as the conquering hero. I almost blush. Would Remo have followed my footsteps or carved his own path? The instruction of Amenemhat, father's advice to his son on living a pious life.